For ROG, the meaning of play is always changing. The word is not exclusive to gamers, it's also for self-made creators. The laptop is inside this cool looking box, okay? And it's not just a fancy looking box, it is actually the ROG Remix DJ deck, to be exact. But before we look into that, I want to divert your attention to the merchandise we have over here. There's a cap, okay, and we got a pair of socks, again, with the codings and the logo, Alan Walker and ROG. Also, the laptop sleeve, all right, let's not forget that. And also, the signage logos in front. Let's go. Let's see what we're working with, all right? So let me just open this up, get the laptop out. So, the first thing that stood out to me is the anime matrix. Now, I'm gonna put my name next to it. Right here is one of Alan Walker's signature, the reflective belt, as you see over here, right? With the ROG's coding elements, okay? On the bottom here is the Alan Walker's and ROG's signage logo. So the AW keycaps are customized with Alan Walker's logo, as you can see over here. Even the space bar has his name on it. And I've hooked up the laptop with the ROG Remix. To do that, you just need a Type-C cable over here. Easy, right? Okay, you can add your own song and create something new out of it. But the default song you could use would be the Alan Walker's Sorry. Just play that. Right? And over here you have the low pass button, which you can reduce or increase for the build-up. Okay? And over here the speed button, just in case you want to speed up your track. You know what I mean? You want to increase the BPM on the track, you could. Or you can lower it down. Adjust it like such. Okay? And this is the most interesting part of the sampler, okay? It's the 6 effect trigger buttons over here. Okay, it has 3 sampler types, which makes it a total of 18 effects. Let me just show you what it could do. So while the song is playing, okay, you can improvise on your set immediately. And there's a lot more. There's a snare. Alright, different types of risers. Alright, punch effect, echo. Right, you have a vocal sample as well. So that's basically it. It's pretty cool, and the best thing is that it's pretty easy to use. I mean, anybody can just pretty much load up a song and just play with it, you know? For more info on this amazing Asus ROG Zephyrus G14, the Alan Walker Special Edition Gaming Laptop, head over to rog.asus.com/my.